morning, dear children. Let's boost our memory through general knowledge. Children, as you all know that your half yearly course has been completed and now we are doing revision. So children, today we will do revision from page number 7 to page number 11. From the section of around the world and page number 62 from current affairs. So children, are you ready to explore the world with me? Okay, let's enhance our memory by exploring the world. So, around the world. Our first topic is around the world. Okay, now children, you can see this is the picture of world map. And these things which you are seeing in white and green, these are continents. And these continents are surrounded by blue color. And these blue colors are oceans, water. So, all around is oceans and in between is continents. Okay, children? Now, let's move forward. First, we will know about 7 wonders of the world. Children, are you excited? Do you want to know what are the 7 wonders of the world? Do you want to see their pictures? Yes, let's go. So, these are the 7 wonders of the world. These are the new 7 wonders of the world. And these 7 wonders of the world has been elected through voting system. Third time. First was ancient wonders of the world. Then came old wonders of the world. And now these are the 7 wonders of the world. What are wonders of the world? Wonders of the world are the monuments which are man-made, which are beautifully constructed and which are so amazingly made that people say, wow, how they have been made. Okay, so now let's look at their name. This is the first picture of Christ the Redeemer. This is statue, and where it is located? It is located at Brazil. This is the world's largest statue. Christ the Redeemer statue located at Brazil. Next is, children, you all know which beautiful building is this? This is Taj Mahal. Yes, our Taj Mahal is also one of the 7 wonders of the world. And it is in India. And where in India it is located? It is located at Agra. Next is Petra. Petra. This building is Petra. This monument is Petra and it is located at Jordan. Next is the Great Wall of China. These walls are the longest wall. You can see these are the longest walls of China. Next is Chichen Itza. It is located at Mexico. Then Machu Picchu. This is at Peru. This is located at Peru. And after that, last one, 7th one is Colosseum. It is located at Italy. Once again, children, you all should know these 7 wonders of the world. First is Christ the Redeemer statue located at Brazil. Taj Mahal, located at India. Petra, located at Jordan. The Great Wall of China. Chichen Itza, located at Mexico. Machu Picchu, located at Peru. Colosseum, located at Italy. Now let's move forward. Now, here is from here up. Question section starts. First question is, who is the first person to set foot on the moon? Children, you can see the picture of that person also. Yes, who is the first person to set foot on the moon? Neil Armstrong. Neil Armstrong is the first person to set foot on the moon. Okay? Here is the picture of Neil Armstrong. Which is the nearest planet to the sun? Yes, which is the nearest planet to the sun? Mercury. Mercury is the nearest planet to the sun. Who is the president of United States of America? Have a look at the picture. Mr. Donald Trump. Mr. Donald Trump is the president of United States of America. Which country dish is tacos? Yes, look at the picture. Mexico. Which country dish is tacos? Mexico. What are tacos? Tacos are just like small rotis which we all eat, and in rotis, any type of filling, they roll these rotis with the filling and then they eat. What is the name of cartoon character? Mickey's dog. You must have seen Mickey Mouse and this is Mickey's dog. What is the name of Mickey's dog? Yes, anyone? Pluto. Its name is Pluto. Let's revise all these questions once again. Who is the first person to set foot on the moon? Yes, Neil Armstrong. Okay children, do you know? With Neil Armstrong, two more persons also went. And their names are Edwin Buzz Aldrin. Neil Armstrong and Edwin Buzz Aldrin, they land on the moon. And the third person whose name is Michael Collins, he was on the rocket, okay, and he was taking rounds on the outside of the moon orbit so that he can have a look if everything is all right, because that was the time when first time any person was going to land on the moon. So he was having a look that if everything is correct, everything is done, and Neil Armstrong and Edwin, they both went to land on the moon. Neil Armstrong was the first person to set foot, and after that, second person was Edwin. Okay, now which is the nearest planet to the sun? Mercury. We all know that there are 8 planets in our solar system, and first planet is Mercury, so Mercury is the nearest planet to the sun. Who is the president of United States of America? You all know, Mr. Donald Trump. Which country dish is tacos? Mexico. What is the name of cartoon character Mickey's dog? Pluto. Okay, let's proceed further. Here are some more questions. How many continents are there? Yes, I showed you the world map. How many continents are there? There are 7 continents. How many continents are there? There are 7 continents. Do you know their names? Let's. North America, South America, Europe, Asia, Africa, Australia, Antarctica. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So altogether there are 7 continents. Next, which is the largest continent in the world? Asia. Asia is the largest continent in the world. You can see from the picture also, which is the largest continent in the world? Asia. Which is the smallest continent in the world? Yes. Australia. Which is the smallest continent in the world? Australia. Now children, continents is surrounded by water bodies. I told you. So, these waters are oceans. How many oceans are there in the world? Yes, you should know them also. How many oceans are there in the world? There are 5 oceans in the world. How many oceans are there in the world? There are 5 oceans in the world. Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Arctic Ocean, Antarctic Ocean. So there are five oceans in the world. Now, next, how many wonders of the world are there? I already told you, there are, yes, look at the picture, there are seven wonders of the world. How many wonders of the world are there? There are seven wonders of the world. Which monument in India is one among the seven wonders of the world? Which monument? Yes, you can see in the picture. Which monument is? It's Taj Mahal. Which monument in India is one among the seven wonders of the world? Taj Mahal. And India, where it is? It is at Agra. Name the country where Machu Picchu is located. Yes, where it is located? Peru. It is located at Peru. Which country's Great Wall is among the seven wonders of the world? Yes, wall. Which countries? Yes, China, our neighboring country. China is our neighboring country, isn't it? So, which country's Great Wall is among the seven wonders of the world? China. Let's revise on these questions once again. How many wonders of the world are there? There are seven wonders of the world. Which monument in India is one among the seven wonders of the world? It's Taj Mahal. Name the country where Machu Picchu is located. It is located at Peru. Which country's Great Wall is among the seven wonders of the world? It's our neighboring country, China. Okay, next. Sushi. Sushi is which country food? Yes, which country food? Look at the picture. Can you recognize the country? Japan. Sushi is which country food? It's of Japan. Next. Where was pizza invented? Yes, anyone? Where was pizza invented? You all love to eat pizza? Italy. It was invented at Italy. Name two uncommon modes of transport found across the world. You can see here is the picture of two transport. One this and one this. These are two uncommon modes of transport found across the world. Can you name them? It's reindeer sleigh and bamboo train. Here you can see the picture of reindeer sleigh. This is a vehicle without wheel, which is pulled by reindeer. And it is used to move in snowy areas. Okay? Now, next is bamboo train. This is the open train made by bamboo. Children, anything which moves on track is called train. So, this is a bamboo train. And it is where it is found? It is found in Indonesia. Next is, name the world's fastest train. Can you name? Yes. It is China's Shanghai Marvel train. This is train. Look at the picture. This is the world's fastest train. It seems like it is floating in the air. Once again, let's revise all these questions. Sushi is which country food? Japan. Where was pizza invented? Italy. Name two uncommon modes of transport found across the world. Reindeer sleigh and bamboo train. Name the world's fastest train. China's Shanghai Maglev train. Now, next question. Which is the tallest building in the world? Look at the picture. You can see here. You can see the tallest building. So, which is the tallest building in the world? Yes. It's Burj Khalifa. Which is the tallest building in the world? Burj Khalifa. Where it is located? It is located at Dubai. Which is the world's longest river? Yes. Which is the world's longest river? River Nile. Which is the world's longest river? River Nile. Name the world's highest mountain peak. Look at the picture. Name the world's highest mountain peak. Mount Everest. Name the world's highest mountain peak. Mount Everest. Which continent does India belong to? Yes. Which continent? Asia. Which continent does India belong to? Asia. And Asia is the largest continent of the world. Once again, let's revise all these questions. Which is the tallest building in the world? Burj Khalifa. Which is the world's longest river? River Nile. Name the world's highest mountain peak. Mount Everest. Which continent does India belong to? Asia. Let's proceed further. Oh, here are some more questions. Name India's first industrial robot launched in 2017. So India made its first industrial robot in 2017. Here you can see the picture of these robots. So what is the name of these robots? Yes, its name is Bravo. Its name is Bravo. Which prince of the British royal family got married in May 2018? Prince Harry. Which prince of the British royal family got married in May 2018? Prince Harry. Which is the world's largest country? Russia. Which is the world's largest country? Russia. Which is the world's deepest ocean? Yes. Pacific Ocean. Once again, let's revise them. Name India's first industrial robot launched in 2017. Bravo. Which prince of the British royal family got married in May 2018? Prince Harry. Which is the world's largest country? Russia. Which is the world's deepest ocean? Pacific Ocean. Now, this section's name is Do You Know? Children, these are the some questions which you should know. Okay? So, this section is made just to enhance your thinking part. Okay, are you ready? Let's start. Which country is called the land of the rising sun? Sun visits first in which country? Yes, tell me. Japan. Which country is called the land of the rising sun? Japan. Sun visits first in Japan. Which is the largest flower in the world? Just look at the picture of the flower. How so large this flower is. Which is the largest flower in the world? Rafflesia. And this flower is found mostly in Indonesia. Okay. Next is, who discovered India? Yes. Who discovered India? Vasco da Gama. Vasco da Gama discovered India. What is the national country of the United States of America? Dollar. So, dollar is the national currency of the United States of America. And what is the national currency of India? It's rupee. What it is? It is rupee. How many planets are there in our solar system? 8 planets. How many planets are there in our solar system? 8 planets. And children, you can see these planets also. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Jupiter is the largest planet and Saturn has rings around it. So, children, once again, let's revise these questions. Which country is called the land of the rising sun? Japan. Which is the largest flower in the world? Rafflesia. Who discovered India? Vasco da Gama. What is the national currency of the United States of America? Dollar. How many planets are there in our solar system? Yes, there are 8 planets. Now children, I hope you all must have enjoyed these questions. And children, you all must be learning all the questions which I have already taught you and which I have revised all the questions which I have taught you today also. Okay? Bye-bye. Take care.